Florida Gulf Coast visiting number 11 Wichita State. Tight one in the second half. Landry Shamet, though, drives and finishes the nifty reverse layup. Cuts Wichita State's deficit to one. Later, Shamet drives, kicks out to Connor Framkamp, who hits a three-pointer from the corner. Shamet puts the game away by hitting a triple himself from the opposite corner. He led all scorers with 23 points. Wichita State hangs on for a 75-65 win.